under the watchful eye of the North Star. The legendary art of Hokuto Shinken was passed down from one solitary heir to another over the last 1800 years. But Kenshiro was the youngest of four adopted brothers. Only one of them could inherit the sacred art. Each competed fiercely to be chosen. Brothers though they were merciless in their struggle. The man with seven scars who took Rei's sister, Airi. That was Kenshiro's brother, one who had broken the sacred tenets of Hokuto Shinken. Kenshiro was sure of it, and so he set off once again. Leaving Rei and Rin and even Mamiya behind, he prepared for the bloody reunion that awaited him. Thus is the grim fate that must befall the heir to Hokuto Shinken.
This is a family matter. Look after Bat and Rin for me.
Just don't die, all right?
Chapter 4, Blood Feud.
Any who stand in my way shall feel the fury of my fists.
Please help!
Say it! Say his name!
He's just up ahead.
But don't go. He'll kill you for sure.
Oh!
This is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
I'll show you a little something Master Jaggy taught me. This is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
Tell me how to get rid of that piece of junk in my way.
What the? With those limp things you call fists, I'd say it's impossible. What is this? Have mercy! Look over there! Please, you can use that!
You gotta come quick! Some madman's kicking the shit out of our guys! any maggot who dares oppose Master Kenshiro will be gutted on the spot.
This is awful. I thought Kenshiro was a man of courage and conviction.
Gonna die here!
now we'll have some fun! This is it, you scum! Get ready to die! Your filthy hands off Master Jaggy's statues!
You rats are gonna die! scrub!
Not so fast, Hotshot! You're not getting by me! Force your way past? Fine by me.
statue is testament to the greatness of Master Jaggy. Bow down and worship him.
It's Kenshiro! He'll kill us all!
Belongs to Master Kenshiro, the true successor to the Hokuto Shinken legacy. Yeah! Take them all out!
Life is a privilege, and we don't deserve it.
On his chest are proof. Master Kenshiro is the one true savior.
You can't fool us just by taking off your helmet! We know who you are! You're a monster!
I understand your anger. I feel it too. I will make sure he knows your pain. Pick a spot. I'll make sure to bury you there.
I'm not the man that you once knew. You're the one who did this to my face. And now you will taste the pain and suffering you caused me!
I wish I had killed you when I had the chance. I won't make the same mistake again.
You'll wish you had my face! Burn in hell! You scared, little girl? Thank you.
have seconds left to live. It's over.
You idiot! Don't you remember? You have two more brothers!
You mean they're still alive? These fists have seen more than you can imagine.
If he were alive, Kenshiro had to meet him. He was one of the two Hokuto brothers that Jaggi claimed were still alive. The man who harnessed Hokuto Shinken's power as a healing art. The man that Kenshiro respected most in the whole world. If he were alive, he had to meet him. Kenshiro left Jaggi and continued on his journey. To secure his place as the rightful heir to his art. To bear witness to the man who dreamed of easing the masses' suffering. That man's name was Toki.
Hokuto Shinken can be more than just an assassin's art. It has the power to heal.
I must see you. You above all, Toki.
Chapter 5. The Star That Beckons Chaos.
I'll say it again. Hokuto Shinken is invincible.
Have you heard of the Village of Miracles? They say there used to be a healer there who could cure any disease with a single touch.
A single touch? That must be Toki.
It's Toki's army! They're hunting for fresh victims for his experiments!
Alright, you maggot! Who here is tough enough to take me on?
is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
Life is a privilege, and you don't deserve it.
Help me! What is this?
Stupid look on that face!
Maybe my fists could do something about this bridge.
Thank you.
I have to get up to where they are. There must be something I can use.
This is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
Hotshot, you're not getting by me!
What is this?
Yourself in pretty good shape. How'd you like to help Master Toki with his experiments, huh?
Master Toki's orders! You're just what he's looking for!
You scum!
What?
Get ready to die!
right there. You're done, punk.
Thank you. Congratulations! Master Koki will really make something out of you!
Go this way, and you will have to defeat me first!
Come, Kenshiro. Violence is good.
Why? What happened to you, Toki?
I once saved your life. You owe me your very existence. You know you can't attack me. It'd be against your precious principles, right, Kenshiro?
Such is the dark fate of Hokuto. I am forced to kill not only Jackie, but another of my brothers as well.
That man is not Toki. His name is Amiba. Like me, he once trained in the art of Nanto Seiken. Amiba, you may be able to fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. You would go so far as to change your face?
I never thought you would show up here. But you're right, Ray. I am Amiba!
Against the true successor to the Hokuto Shinken legacy.
You're only wasting your energy.
Hokuto!
This is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
Are we wasting your energy?
Never know where Toki is!
Dead. The liar who defiled the name of Hokuto Shinken was at last unmasked and brought to a violent end. But where was the real Toki? It was then that Mamiya appeared before the troubled Kenshiro and Rei. She had discovered Toki's true whereabouts. Cassandra. A prison city filled with the most vicious criminals in the land. Once imprisoned there, it was said that death was the only escape.
Inside, surrounded by the echoes of tormented prisoners, Toki waited, helpless. Following Rei and Mamiya's lead, Kenshiro prepared to infiltrate the city. Before them, the immovable, impenetrable, immortal legend awaited.
Kenshiro, to come here you must be brave, certainly. But you have also proved you are reckless.
I would only be reckless if I thought I couldn't succeed.
Chapter 6. Into the Darkness.
I'll say it again. Hokuto Shinken is invincible.
Toki is being held in a dungeon known as Cassandra.
That's a real pain in the neck. You don't suppose we could borrow it?
Here.
should be able to see it soon. Cassandra, the city of wailing demons.
City of Wailing Demons, Cassandra.
This place is huge. I'll go do some reconnaissance.
Warden Uyghur's orders are absolute. You shall not pass!
After today, your innocence will be held within these walls.
The only way to get further inside is through that gate. It's okay. You did your best. Turn back now before it's too late. Can you hear them? The cries, the wicked, repenting for their sins.
This place is dead. None can ever escape. Alone. The punishment for defying Warden Uyghur is death.
Please help the rest of the villagers, too? Hey, you! Help! Quick, while the guards aren't looking! Oh, you have no idea how grateful I am. Toki should be in the farthest cell. Might just be strong enough. All right, I'll tell you a secret. There used to be a path through here. If only there was some way of destroying this rubble.
There is. Stand back.
Stop us? Huh?
What is this?
You're going nowhere. My orders are to leave no one alive. You want a piece of me? Do you?
Take me over there!
Thank you.
Gotcha! No one escapes on my watch!
Get ready to die!
Well, is punishment enough for the likes of you?
Make sure you give them hell.
Wait right there! You're done, punk! Think I'll just let you through to Toki? Think again.
What?
me the meaning of fear. The legend of Cassandra will not be broken.
Already dead.
Yeah.